grace will lead me home.
When
the Lord has promised good to me, His word, my hope, secure.
And he kept calling me back. I said, well, why don't you just let Terry drive?
That's right. I got him here.
I got him here.
And he got him here.
We're not. Tell him about holding out. My car.
Don't worry. I made a new route. It's an easy route.
God bless y'all.
Hey, sometimes, hey, listen. Y'all leaving?
Yeah, y'all.
Okay.
Be careful.
But every now and then, you know, they're brothers. They get into it every now and then. It's like brothers do. But Larry, they just had got through fussing, right? And they were doing the show in a big concert, and they was on the edge of the stage.
And
maybe they don't hear you.
Yeah, they're not paying me no attention.
But anyway, Larry said, Terry, he said, this is a big old place. You got 20 more feet in front of you. He's not on the jump off. But y'all go online and check him out. Go to YouTube. And he does Elvis shows. Yeah, he dresses up like Elvis. And you wouldn't know if he. There's about 10 videos of him doing Elvis tribute. Yeah. But that's back 4 years ago.
The tall one's your father-in-law?
Yeah, well,
he's my stepfather-in-law. My real father-in-law was he died. But,
all right, y'all know how to get out, don't you?
Still your father-in-law when you look at it.
There you go. He really is. Yeah.
They got a good John. Yeah.
But, see, he told me his steps, right? John, I call him.
They ain't got a bathroom.
But he's my father-in-law, and I always will be. So. What do y'all think about old Ted over here? He's doing good, ain't he?
He said, I don't know which one I need to ask.
Hey, come over here. Let's find you somebody to dance with. Hey, who wants to dance with Ted on a pretty slow song? I'm going to go put one on. Raise your hand.
Laurie!
Come on, raise your hand.
Laurie!
The boy.
Laurie!